Osman. And the shot finds its way into the back of the net. Lee Carsley for Everton.
Well, you can see what it means to the Everton players. Absolutely mobbing Lee Carsley. That's a strange how the ball actually went in the end. Ezekiel Banner, left-hand side, it's a good ball in from Graveson. Reece at the back post challenges, then there's Bent, sets it out. Osman tries to set it back for Bent, Carsley comes onto it, and he's just unsighted Kirkland, I think.